So there you have it. That's my category C. It's just, to me, the song feels so resonating with such energy that that's a vibe that you can't destroy, man, at all. Anytime this song comes up, whether I'm mad, I'm sad, I'm happy, I'm just zoned out. Wow. That's what a category C song is supposed to do. And trust me, if this song didn't exist, I would have even a more difficult choice. From Exchange to Sequence, I mean, my God, dog, there's so many songs on here that fits the category C. All, like I said, they're all great. As far as my category D, this was really tough. All the production, like, maybe the toughest category of them all was category D. Like I said, Tilla was A++ on getting top-notch quality production for this album. I gave it to track number 10, 502 Come Up. I just like the way it sounds. Like on some Godzilla shit, you hear the But I also like the effects of like the baseball bat when Bryson Tiller's like Louisville Slugger. I mean, it's clean. The 808 coming in, and as soon as the whole beat drops, oh my God, just listen. Bryson Parker in a feeling orange and wrestling in a golden purple, youngest from the villain Portland. I used to sit up in my room and ponder, finish school and get a doctor's. I'm 22, I gotta get it now. Man, who knew we'd have to figure it out? This type of beat is a beat that would go to one of those beat challenges where producers would challenge each other. This beat would take somebody all the way to the top. My God. This beat is just so unique, man. And Tiller came in and destroyed it. So, to me, it was dope. 502 Come Up for sure. It's going to get the category D spot. It all came down to which beat really was the flashiest and which beat really was not only the most vivid and colorful to the ears, but also complimented Tilla. And that was it. It was, man, there are a lot of songs I could have chose. Sorry Not Sorry, I mean, fuck, man. 10-9-14. Yeah. Let Them Know for however long. I mean, so many choices. Over Time, Been That Way. Easy. But that leads to my category H for honorable mentions. It's crazy. I love this song. And the fact that I don't even have it, I have to bring it up as an honorable mention, just shows you how powerful this cat, you know, the all-star cast of these songs are. Like, there's only one bad song, and that's it. Not even a bad song. It's just the only song that's weak, doesn't carry the vibe well. But other than that, everything else just. There you go. All right. Obviously, I got that right there. But in my, if you don't know, now you're gonna know. Category E was none other than track number 8, The Sequence, man. All right, this song right here. I mean, from the sampling choice and the production, sampling Shy was a brilliant move. In my opinion, the best song they've ever made. The message that Bryson Tiller brings here, the sequence, it's just amazing, man. This song also represents a category A joint. Also, it's just a chill vibe. It contains all categories in a song, and it is my favorite song on this album. So that's my category E song for the best song on this album. It's The Sequence. That's just my opinion. I know a lot of people are going to scream Exchange, Got You. You might scream, what about Sorry Not Sorry, if I'm to come up, right, am I wrong? I get it. Don't. A lot of people love Don't. But to me, The Sequence, man.
Is that too much? stay safe, stay blessed, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this album and enjoyed this video. If this ends up cutting into its own separate video, I might just consider it artist review. But essentially, yeah, Tiller was dope on here, man. Album was phenomenal. Kind of gave my own artist review, a little bit video in here, but that's it. Tiller was phenomenal. I don't really want to check out his mixtape that came before this. Honestly, I mean, maybe it's worth visiting one day, but right now this is where I want to leave it at. Move on, get the new artist, but I think I'll do Summer Walker another time. I'm definitely tired, so y'all stay safe and stay blessed, all right? Deuces.
Ow!